There must have been a misunderstanding. I was told you decided not to undergo the augmentation procedure.
Yes.
Just to be clear, you do realize that that drastically decreases your chances of recovery?
I made my decision. Thank you.
Honey, I'm proud of you. You can do this. I know you can. I'll be there for you.
You owe me this much. Promise me you'll take care of him. Whatever it takes.
That night you and Mom argued, after you left, Mom was very sad. I asked her what was wrong, and she said the doctors could cure her, but she wasn't sure if she wanted them to.
It's not that simple. What the doctors wanted to do, there was a heavy price to be paid. She wouldn't be herself. She wouldn't be your mom anymore.
That's not what I'm asking. I want to know, did Mom decide for herself? Did she really want this?
Of course she did. Your mother believed she was strong enough to beat this thing on her own. I did too.
But she wasn't. I just wanted her to be all right. Why didn't you save her?
It should have been you.
Very weak. Please, make this brief.
Dad, it's pretty bad. They need to replace a few parts.
Don't. Oh.
Whoa. Easy there. Listen. It's either this or spend the rest of your life in a fucking jar. What is it, Dan?
Whatever you think.
30 cc's of cortisone, staff. I need any non-medical staff out.
Hang in there, buddy. They're gonna fix you up real good.